Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to make a slime bubble. So it's super easy. All you need to do is take your slime and flatten it out on a hard flat surface. I'll be back when it's flat. Mine is flat. Now you don't want it to be too flat. As you can see, there's still a bit of a layer here. Once it's all flattened out, you're going to take it and spread it until you can start seeing through it. Then you're gonna spring it over. I'll be back when I make a big one. There we go, nice and big. There's a hole in it so the air should start dripping out anytime. But there you go.
Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be showing you how to make a slime bubble. So it's super easy. All you need to do is take your slime and flatten it out on a hard flat surface. I'll be back when it's flat. Mine is flat. Now you don't want it to be too flat. As you can see, there's still a bit of a layer here. Once it's all flattened out, you're going to take it and spread it until you can start seeing through it. Then you're going to spring it over. I'll be back when I make a big one.
There we go, nice and big. There's a hole in it so the air should start dripping out anytime. But there you go.